Look at that. Chip. Young love, baby. Young love. That's what it's all about. There's a lot of love out here tonight, and there's a whole lot between those two right there. Those three right there. That's a happy pappy, man.
Hold on. Am I being considered in that?
Yeah, you too, buddy.
Am I part of the three?
Always.
Well, congratulations, guys. I tried to embarrass him, man. I tried to get him to play washboard, but he said no.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Fucking A, yeah, that's right. That's right. Man, everybody happy to be at Malabar? Because I'm happy to be at Malabar, right?
Berto! Yes!
I don't know if I told you, but life is good, right? And if your life ain't good, you have totally fucked up. You have totally fucked up, right?
Eat the heart-shaped chocolate.
But I fucked up a lot, too, so don't worry. Not too late to change it.
Be careful. There might be a bee in your beard. Your beer. If there is.
All right, I hope everybody likes what they hear. If you don't like what you hear, sorry.
Be a dick about it.
If you do like what you hear, and you want something to remind you of this moment, we have free stickers. We also have some t-shirts, some hats for sale back there. Anybody wants a t-shirt or a hat, go right back there and buy one. That's how you do it. That's how that works. You exchange money for merchandise. Or if you want something for free, there's free stickers right up here. Like I said, free. F-R-E.
Man, shut up, Chris.
Yeah, I say stuff sometimes.
This is the only place we let Chris have a microphone. That's what I smell. Gotta miss you guys. I'm pretty sure I'm using the band before me sweat towel. That's cool.
Yeah.
I started seeing things about 10 minutes ago. So.
Hey, at least it's a sweat towel.
Staff at drugs, too, man.
Your mama stays off of drugs.
I mean, if you already bought them, you might as well do them. Don't waste money, dude.
Sorry, then don't listen to that last remark.
Especially after these times, man. Money doesn't come easy. Right? So if you already purchased your drugs, you might as well do them.
Sure.
That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying.
He doesn't say much.
And if you want to share them, I mean, we have a tip bucket.
We have this amnesty bucket up here. If you don't know what to do with them, you don't want to drive home with them, put them in this little amnesty bucket here.
I'll drive home with them.
We'll make sure we take care of that
for
you. Disposed by professionals. Disposed of by professionals. Yeah, it felt good.
That guy don't drink beer.
Holy crap. Man, it's been too damn long. It's been too damn long. Hey, how many out there is your first time seeing live music since all the, you know, the what the fuck? We're not talking about that thing, right? And thank you guys for being brave enough to come out.
Right.
Yeah, brave.
Brave, whatever it is. Thank brave. You for coming out. Shut up, Chris. Buy a t-shirt for Chris and he'll be quiet.
Great tonight.
He won't be like a downer if you just
hey,
buy a
t-shirt.
Hey,
you know what, man? On a lighter note, man, I wanna tell y'all about the lovely Lori. Alright, man, she's got some merchandise back
there.
She's
our favorite.
Necklaces, bracelets, all kinds of stuff made from our strings, our broken washboards, harmonicas, all kinds of stuff, man. So y'all go check out her merch table back there. She's also... Alright, you tell them, Amber. She's also selling her t-shirts and hats, too, so go back there and see her, man. And if you want to, she'll give you life advice, too. Might not be good, might not be.
That's
you never
good.
Know.
That's
you never
good.
Know. Oh, Chris, why don't you say anything, man? You say too much.
I think somebody drugged our washboard player. He's probably.
Not yet.
I got a new song, a new album.
That's it.
I'm
Was that you, Davidson? Yeah.
Shovel? We already fucking played Shovel, dude.
We'll play at the camper. Play at the camper.
So, everybody know Brian Vale out there, the guy who puts all this on?
No, who's that?
Man, make sure, so, you know, the way these things
long-haired
last...
Long-haired hippie guy?
The way these things last forever is if you respect his property.
Yep.
So make sure you clean up. Make sure his life's easy. You know how it is to clean up after a party, so...
Go out of your way.
Yeah, make sure you help out Brian Vale. Yep. He's a great dude.
No, shut up.
Yeah, shut up, guys.
Amber fucked up the female porta potty. Yeah, fuck up the man porta potty, dude. Fuck up the female porta potty. Dick holes. Yeah, something's wrong with the men's porta potty.
Every kind of
drink all day, right?
Man, it's hard not to drink at night.
Right, it's hard not to drink at night, too. Randy Conrad.
So,
hey, does everybody know my dog out there, Twitch? Well, my little chihuahua out there, he fucking bites, so I wouldn't pet him. I bet a lot of y'all already know that. He bites. Yeah, he's a dick.
I don't know how many people out there have a lamb statue of them, too, but I got one of me, so fuck y'all.
Oh, cool. Yeah, you're good.
Booted him.
You're good. Yeah, he bit everybody. He's cool though.
There's a subpoena coming.
I just went and put your face near him. Yeah.
If you're wearing tie-dye, too, watch out. He hates hippies.
All right, we got a new song off the new album. New song off the new album.
Thank you.
you hear that, guys? Hey, somebody find that. There you go. You want me to keep letting it ring? Let it ring?
Y'all get it off your little patch stand on the whiteboard.
Give it up for Res Pro making the pro sound happen. Man. This stage looks fucking amazing. This stage looks amazing.
Pax and I wrote this song.
Still happening a little bit.
Pax and say check 1 2 1 2 1 2.
So, low pass me to 140 if you haven't already.
Pax and I wrote this song. We love to sing it together. We're gonna sing it for you.
Sounds pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen,
ready,
let me introduce you to the finest thing to enter the Firewater stage, Little P.
I'm everybody having a great weekend. It's a great weekend, right? Fuck your hair up, dude. We're gonna play punk rock song anyway. But anyway, we got a punk rock song for you, because everybody loves a good punk rock song, right? Everybody loves a song with a good fucking shit right at the intro, right? So anyway, I'm gonna warn you, it's a punk rock song. So just as bad as it sounded the first time, we're gonna make it sound that bad the second time. Right? It's called, what's it called?
That's artistic integrity. That's artistic. Don't do drugs, kids.
Oh yeah, sorry.
That's CBD weed.
Fuck that one up right from the get-go. When he said fucks and shits, he didn't mean fucking shit up.
That's punk rock, y'all.
Fuck yeah, dude. Now throw your mic on the ground.
We quit. Let's destroy the stage.
felt like punk rock. Oh, it's grape Kool-Aid. Oh, that's just like grandma used to make.
Oh, why does the grape Kool-Aid sting?
Jesus Christ. That's like chocolate Kool-Aid. What's up with that? So if you like what you hear, check us out at FIREWATERTAPEREVIVAL.com. You can get all of our stuff for free online from various outlets, or you can decide to pay for them at various outlets. If you put us on your Spotify playlist, we get paid for that crap. If you go to our Pandora door and play that all the time, you know, if you're not doing anything with your cell phone signal, do something good with it. Play our crap. That'd be great. Like, you know, I highly suggest a playlist of your favorite local bands. Because $4 is $4. No, it was. That was killer. I could drink the shit. I mean, I could drink the chocolate out of that jar right there. It's still in my beard.
Thank you.
pop of the saxophone.
Thank you.
it's getting wet, man, you need a dry t-shirt, man. We have t-shirts for sale.
That's true. They're for sale.
We don't care about those things.
I didn't even plan this shit, dude.
But you could. Wake up real early tomorrow, and you can catch us here also tomorrow morning about noon. That's morning for everybody, right?
Noonish. You know, noonish.
We're going to be there, here, you know, here, there for that. You know, y'all should come. It'll be cool.
Hey,
we're here anyway.
They schedule this late,
so. So get up. They're going to cook you breakfast. It's going to be fucking awesome. You're going to love it.
Once again, Lori drew me back there. She got some cool merchandise.
Oh yeah, when we break something on stage, like we play these things for like, you know, however long, then it breaks on stage, we give it to Lori. And then she makes jewelry out of like the strings or the harmonica inserts or the, like, I don't know, the washboard. One of the washboards she cut into a million pieces, made all these cool earrings. So that's Lori Berkey, and like it definitely supports us, supports her, supports local art, supports music, does all the cool shit you guys all want to do, so yeah, enjoy it. Whenever you guys get done, we're done. That's fucking awesome. Hope you guys are ready.
So that sounds like I want to get off work and a...
That's a fucking challenge. No, man, this is Respro. Respro goes all night long. Respro, hard until the break of dawn, baby. Right? Hard till the break of dawn. And then still hard.
Great night.
Yeah. Holler and swaller. That's how they do it. Yeah. Get that band somewhere.
Huh.
Don't do drugs.
Unless
you have a supervision.
Unless you go.
Yeah.
You want me to make it awkward?
Yeah, make it awkward.
Yeah, make it awkward.
Hey, Chris, say something. Excellent, Jim. This next one we're going to play in the key of B ultra. It was originally written by the great Britney Spears.
I hope that everybody is out there. Love you, Amber.
So I'm so used to seeing thumbs up and hearts and shit when I perform. So, like, you know, if you guys, like, really like us, like, throw us some thumbs up and some fucking hearts, because, like, we have no idea who's out there, you know? Like, make them float. Yeah, make them float. Yeah, we love you guys too, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. That's the new fucking norm. Boo. Non-essential. Eat a dick.
You know how you can appreciate us?
Non-essential.
Go buy some merchandise, man. Like I said earlier. Dude, I love the fact that I look out there, dude, and I see all our t-shirts and hats on there.
It's pretty badass. It's like a heart. It's like a floating thumbs up when you wear a Firewater hat or a Firewater t-shirt.
You got our koozies. You got our koozies. You got our hats. You got our t-shirts.
Dude, this guy right here, like, you probably wouldn't expect him to be able to hold that washboard up on his own. But he made the koozies. He, like, actually made those bitches. He didn't sew them, but he, like, you know, stamped them and dried them and shit. He's doing a badass job, dude. He's the best merch guy we've ever had.
The only merch guy.
Shut up. It's the best merch guy we've ever had. It's marketing.
Marketing! Marketing! Standards were set. Yeah. So low. But...
Yeah.
but a second.
Aaron Webb.
Just ask for Bell Bonds.
So anyway, y'all, let's give it a one more time for Brian Vail. Brian Vail out there.
The man, the myth, the legend.
You know, Brian, like the Malabar Backyard Fest. And Brian Vail is the man. And his wife, I'm sure y'all respect
him. And if you don't like Brian Vail, you're in the wrong place.
What's up, Chris?
Baron, God, talking to you here.
He's like, on but he does it so well. So, like, it's a perfect.
Yeah.
don't give it up for
that.
That
ain't wine.
Damn, that's that.
That's Andy's mix. I don't know who Andy is, but.
Alright.
That's nasty in the right way. Hey, what y'all doing? Hey, what you guys doing tonight? You guys want to hang out? Yeah, so like, I don't know. I don't care if it's really fucking raining or what, but we're going to play some music after this, too. Oh, no, I'm not taking that. I'm smarter than that, buddy. Look at you. Get another one. You see that guy? Don't trust that motherfucker after 10 o'clock, because they'll start handing you jugs that have shit in it that you probably shouldn't be drinking after.
Dude, jugs of shit? Oh jugs.
We love you too, buddy. We love you too, Brian. Hey, you guys know Brian Vail?
Brian Vail!
That's your motherfucking
crew! Hey, who throws the best party in Malabar? Brian Vail does.
Brian Vail!
Alright, make sure.
I'm talking about Brian Vail.
Hey, make sure y'all know how hard he's worked out here to get this land nice and clean, all the horse shit off the grass. Has anybody stepped in horse shit? Not a one of you.
Not that it came out of Chris.
If you see horse shit out there, you pick it up, man.
Yeah,
if your horse
shit there,
shits on
up.
The fucking trail, dude, pick it up.
Yeah. Chris lost that. He wants it back.
If your washboarder shits out there in the cow field, pick it up, bro.
Pick it up. It might sprout a mushroom.
He'll be looking for it about 12 o'clock tomorrow, right here. So you want to see us in a lot of pain?
So we got one last
tomorrow
song
morning.
For you. One last song for you.
Afternoon.
And then we're going to play like all night by the campfire.
All fucking night.
Has anybody seen the sunrise in Malabar? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I saw it last night. It was great.
No, this morning.
I'm pretty sure that was.
That wasn't last night.
Yeah,
it was
right.
This morning.
Ah, yeah, that's right. There you go. Okay, the other thing, right? It's the only thing I'll snort out the back of my toilet.
I disagree.
And it's definitely the only reason I'll sit back on my toilet. Okay.
Maybe a dare, maybe you're hungry.
You'll get it right one of these times.
Holy shit, but I forgot.
You're looking for a $400.
Yeah, that's our song. Yeah.
Yeah, I usually do it in A, don't I? Hey, look, don't do drugs,
that's
right?
Let's have a drugs night.
If you do them, just...
Don't tell my mom!
You know what you're going to do later.
She already knows. All right, you ready? I think I got it now.
If anybody likes what they hear, we have some free stickers up here. Please grab them. They go great on anything that stickers stick on. We also have hats, t-shirts for sale back there, along with many, many other things. Please, please, go check it out. That's all I'm asking. Go check it out. The lovely Lori Berkey's got some stuff back there. Just go check it out. That's all I'm asking.
One more song? One more, make some noise. Come on, you know that. It's either that or throw money at him.
Just a nibble.
Stay away from the lake, but if you step into the lake, you're going to get away.
guys are going to stay until Tuesday and party till Brian's 55th birthday, but I think y'all do.
What the fuck, Brian Bam?
So I'm pretty sure I'm just going to fuck all responsibility. I mean, you know what? You didn't like that job anyway. They treated you like shit. You're unessential anyway. Like, why don't you just fucking stay here and party with Brian until fucking Tuesday? Happy birthday, Brian. Happy early birthday. We should do a birthday.
Thank you.
on to tomorrow.
We'll be right out there playing.
We'll be playing tomorrow afternoon ish.
And if you got an instrument right now and you want to play some music, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Like, just come and play with us, please. Like, you take a song, we'll take a song, somebody will take a song. Doesn't it's, matter, like, if you've done it your entire life, if you've only done it for 20 minutes, come and play it. Come and play with us, please. Love you guys, man.
If anybody wants a t-shirt, hat, merchandise, go back there. Don't worry. You want a free sticker, come up here and grab it. If not, yeah.
Hey, are we good to unplug?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good.